So into the shot put. This is a giant of a man. Andrei Mikhnovich in the third round. He's down in sixth position. He hits it high, he hits it long, and he hits it well over that 21 meter line. 22-10 this year, just before this championships. So he came into this as certainly one of the favorites. 9 out of the top 10 shot putters in this final. So it was a great, great quality. Look at that, hits it hard, pushes right the way through the shot. 21 meters 40, up into second place. Now, coming into this competition, Dylan Armstrong, the world number one, with a throw of 22 meters 21. He would certainly be looking to go well over the 21 meter line. This is his fourth round throw.
Come on!
There we go, using the rotation technique, and again, well over the 21 meter line. A long way down as it stood at this point. But these guys, the shot put always throws up in fantastic competition. Not an awful lot separating these, the biggest men in track and field. Canadian fans going absolutely wild. I can tell you that put him in first place going into the last round, 21-64, fantastic. Now the young man of the shot put, personal best in the qualifying, a personal best in the first round, and that is again an enormous throw. Storl from Germany, everyone said his qualifying round of 21.50 was a fluke and he wouldn't fixture here in the final, but he certainly put the cat amongst the pigeons. Just 21 years old, European under 23 champion this year. Look at that, in the sixth and final round he takes the lead with another personal best of 21.78. The German come good when it mattered. The coach is absolutely elated, and that was a gold medal for the young man, just 21 years old, and just the second time a non-American has won this world title. What a fantastic competition it was.